Hi, it's Isla, your sports officer. BUCS is changing this year. They moved over from BUCS Score to a new system called BUCS Play. Now, every single member has to register to compete. You can do this on the BUCS Play website here, or you can do it on their app, available on both Android and iPhone. Once you've registered, you can see all your fixtures and all your teams. To find out more, head to the BUCS Play website and register.